In this video, I will show you how to change Instagram app icon. Go to Play Store and update the Instagram application. Make sure the Instagram is updated and open the application and go to settings. Go to your profile, click these three dots, three hamburger icon lines, and then go to settings and then drag down. So if you scroll down, you will be finding this. Again, you have to do this. Do like couple of times, you will get these options, and from here you can select any icon that Instagram would add from the past. So just click this one and add it to your home screen. So add automatically. Once you do this, you can always find that the icons will be added here. You can see there are a couple of icons from Instagram. If you didn't find this option, you have to restart your mobile phone. Once you restart, try again and you should be able to identify these options. So please like this video and subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you so much.